was in sixth grade, and I'm now about to graduate high school.
We're going to college.
Thanks for asking. My first show with Polaris was Guys and Dolls. I was in the mission band. I still wore glasses then. It was a time. But I think for me, Polaris, because I've gotten to, like Sarah, grow up with Polaris in so many ways, it sort of shaped how I experience theater and how I know I am a performer and like how I experience being an actor, and I think that that's really special. I think what Lisi does and what everybody at Polaris does is something you can't really